now, all of you nice people.
These light rays striking the magnified eye, similar tiny beams of light are entering your own eyes. And it's by our eyes that we are able to gain a great part of our knowledge. It is also necessary that both our eyes be fixed upon the same point in order that we may see an object clearly.
Okay.